Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Wanted to get on here today with the kitchen empties. I am again doing this in collaboration with Ellis for Living. We like to do these so that y'all will kind of have an idea of the way we like to eat to feel our best. If you're new here, I eat healthy carb. And if you're not new here, I have cleaned up my eating, y'all. I am really trying to be true healthy carb with a lot of fruits and vegetables, really keeping it clean, and I'm just gonna jump right into this. Okay, the first thing I have is these Blue Diamond Almonds Nut Thins. These are gluten-free. The main flour in these is a rice flour and potato starch. So, not low carb, but is gluten-free, and I really like these. These are the sea salt ones. I love them. And when I eat those, I try to get a little handful, one or two servings, and I eat it with taco soup or what, chicken salad, whatever I want. Okay, next I have a chocolate chip cookie dough bar. Y'all, I'm so careful with these now because I'm trying to cut out too much processed foods, but I love these on trips so I don't stop for fast food or a sweet tooth. These are a better alternative, but again, I'm watching my processed foods, but I do love those. Okay, next I have an empty crate of blueberries, and I use these in several ways. I freeze them so they last a long time, and then I either get a handful of them and put them in a blender with spinach, water, a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, and a little bit of sweetener for a very low sugar smoothie, or I'll get a little handful and eat them with eggs. I like my blueberries. They're good. They're a good low sugar fruit. Okay, then I have an empty swerve, and I feel mixed about this. It still has that stevia aftertaste that I just don't like. So I mix this with a little bit of Splenda so I get less of the sucralose. And this is erythritol. I honestly don't know that much about it. I've heard this is healthier. Again, has quite an aftertaste. And after I have this, when I drink my water, it tastes like metal. So I'm not just crazy about it, but I'm trying to be crazy about that, y'all. Okay, next, I have an empty Green Giant rice cauliflower. I love this. This actually has the consistency of rice. 5 minutes in the microwave, and then I like to put butter, or I've kind of gone back to the spray butter. I was off of it because it's a soy product, but I'm back on it because it's easy. So I'll put some spray butter or real butter and nutritional yeast with that, and I love this rice cauliflower. It's my favorite brand. I ate a lot of that. Then I have Eckrich jalapeno cheddar sausage. I just throw a piece of it in the air fryer, and I'll have it with mustard if I just want straight protein. That's a good breakfast by itself. Put a fruit with it, put some eggs with it. This is delicious. Okay, then I have a banana peel. It's nice and black. I've started eating bananas. In past videos, I've said I can't do bananas. They're like candy. Well, I'm kind of in a transition right now. I had taken my carbs too low. I cannot take my carbs too low, so I'm in the process of kind of carbing up a little bit. Healthy carb, not simple carbs, but I'll have a half a banana or a banana with egg in the morning, and I've been fine on it. And they haven't really been setting off my appetite. I have an empty can of green beans because I have recommitted to the vegetables, y'all. And I like to do this, the green beans, on top of cauliflower, the riced cauliflower. It's just really good. But I like to mix my foods. So, green beans. I ate a lot of green beans now. Okay, then I have a mustard in here. I like to put those jalapeno cheddar sausages and put this in the air fryer and have them with mustard. It's just a delicious snack, like at the fair. Then I have an empty mushrooms. My favorite with these is to saute them in a pan with spray butter or real butter and just cook them until they're kind of semi-firm. And I love these with eggs, like a scrambled egg omelet with mushrooms, tomatoes, whatever you want to put. Or in a salad. I've been eating a lot of the mushrooms. They're good in vitamin D. I'm going to do a grocery haul real soon so y'all can see all the new veggies I'm loving. Okay, then I have an empty egg carton. I could have about 5 of these in here. 2 eggs every morning, pretty much. I like the 2 eggs and either a banana, blueberries if I want something, lower sugar, a piece of gluten-free toast. Yeah, I like a good farmhand breakfast in the morning. It keeps me good all day. Next, I have a package of Wisps, and I like a chicken recipe with this. You put chicken, like chicken tenders, in egg, and then roll it in this, and I put it in the air fryer or the oven for 10 minutes in the air fryer, 20 minutes in the oven. I'll put it down below. delicious. And these are just cheese. It's zero carb. Okay, next I have an Atkins caramel nut chew bar. This is a Snickers dupe, and I love these too. Again, being careful with these. I would say I eat 1 to 2 Atkins bars a week. I used to eat 1 to 2 a day. Now it's 1 to 2 a week. Okay, then I have a coconut milk, the unsweet, 45 calorie, live on this. And in the morning, I usually do what my sister Rebecca calls beauty milk, and I put collagen, put this in my little bullet. I love my coconut milk. It's a good filler anytime. I have the Blue Diamond oven roasted cocoa almonds. I go through one of these about every 2 weeks. Before the gym, a little handful of these for the sugar. Then sometimes I have cranberries with it. A staple. It's good net fat. You know, it's just really good for you. Okay, then I have a spaghetti. I don't eat spaghetti, but I make it for my family. Okay, then I have a tri-colored coleslaw. And I keep coleslaw made and in my fridge. I've had it in many, many videos. I'll put the recipe down below. It's just a real good tangy and sweet. This is good with anything. Then I have a giant Folgers, 1 cup of regular every single morning. And I'm liking the classic. I was liking the black silk. I love this classic. Okay, then I have a crunchy peanut butter. Y'all, I am passionate about my crunchy peanut butter. A spoon of this with an apple, it is just a great snack, or for breakfast. Just big spoons of this with apples. I love it. And I love the crunchy. I used to eat the smooth, and Elle was like, have you tried the crunchy? I love that. Then I have a black silk Keurig, and I love that too. But again, I only have 1 cup of caffeine in the morning. I have another one. I've been collecting these things for a while. Bacon, more good protein with the eggs. And I love this Hormel fully cooked. Just put it in the microwave for a minute. Done. Love it. It's good on salads. Good with my eggs. You know, bacon. Okay, then I have a Duke's mayonnaise. I use this in my coleslaw. I also have been loving the chicken salad. I just stew an entire chicken, put the mayonnaise in it, some bread and butter pickle juice, a little bit of sweetener. It's a great snack. It's good for dinner. It's just good protein. That's kind of been my protein of choice to keep around lately. Okay, then I have a regular Coffee Mate, and I will have Coffee Mate my coffee all day long if I want it. I love my Coffee Mate. I do have the Natural Bliss I'm liking, but I still, in most of my cups of coffee, will have some Coffee Mate. It just makes it so nice and creamy. And there for a while, I was trying a tablespoon of real whipped cream in my coffee. I started gaining weight on that. So I do the Coffee Mate, and it never affects my weight. Okay, then I have this bacon barbecue cheese wisps. Y'all, this is the best on that chicken, but it's hard to find. But the bacon barbecue is great on that cheesy chicken. I got that recipe from my sister Rebecca. Okay, then I have this Annie's organic ketchup. It's a healthier ketchup, and I love this. This is a good healthy ketchup. It's as good as Hunt's, which is my, you know, favorite that I used to eat. Then I have Drew's Thousand Island. This was really good, and it's gluten-free. I'll tell you, it goes fast, and it's kind of expensive, but it's delicious. It is a really good gluten-free Thousand Island. Okay, then I always put a Cascade Complete in here as a little budget-friendly tip for you. This does not take any longer than the little pods, and these last forever. I use the pods forever, and then they substitute it at grocery pickup, and it's just grab it, put it in. It's so fast. It's such a money saver. Okay, I have another Atkins chocolate coconut. Again, 1 or 2 a week, but I love the coconut. This is the Almond Joy dupe without the almond. Delicious. Okay, I have a Parmesan in here. I like to put this on squash, on salads, on the real good pizzas that I heard about from Susan W. that are really low carb. I love the Parmesan on all of that. However, I have Trader Joe's nutritional yeast on the way, and that's kind of a substitute, and it's supposed to be so good for us. Okay, I have a Planner's pistachio mix. I like a handful of these and the cranberries before the gym or a little snack. Very, very good. Okay, y'all, this is a passion. I have the Price's pimento cheese. I love this. To dip those nut thins in for a good snack with a little bit of fruit, delicious. If you haven't had pimento cheese in a while, you might give that another look. Okay, then I have a kale superfood salad, y'all. I was eating these with Thousand Island and hamburger meat, and then I saw Little Poet, Susan, was doing what she calls a super salad. It's any vegetable you can think of. I like to put this, mushrooms, tomatoes, broccoli, cut up pretty small, any veggie you want in just a big plate. And then I put hamburger and parmesan and Thousand Island. And this also has a little packet of cranberries and nuts. Love this. I usually keep about 6 of these. Okay, I also have an empty hamburger. I always keep 2 pounds of hamburger cooked. It's great protein. It goes over salads. I'll sometimes spice it up and put it in a corn tortilla. It's great protein to have around. Hamburger or chicken salad is usually what I keep. Okay, next, I have a bag of craisins. I'm careful with these. These are very high sugar. But for some weird reason, they don't set off my cravings. They are a nice little boost to my blood sugar before I go to the gym, because sometimes I'm doing not an hour of cardio, but 45 minutes of cardio and a pump class. I like to grab a little handful of nuts and a little handful of those. Okay, I have an empty container of Cool Whip, and I love my Cool Whip. I'm careful with this. Careful with a lot of this stuff. I get a big tablespoon of it and put it in my coffee at night. I like the Ready Whip too. But it's so delicious, y'all. I end up just spraying that in my mouth. I can't control myself with it. So I don't do the Ready Whip, but I would if I could control myself. Okay, then I want to put a few vitamin things in here. Well, the first one is Theraflu. I wanted to show y'all the flavor. This honey lemon, it's kind of sweet, and it doesn't have a medicine taste. And it's honey lemon, but it does not taste like honey lemon. It is really good and soothing and doesn't knock me out as much as NyQuil. And then vitamin D. I wanted to tell y'all about this. My daughter got the flu. She tested positive for the flu. So she came home. And my friend Lori told me, I think 30,000 milligrams a day helps you not get the flu. Well, I wasn't here. I went on a girls trip. My son and my husband took like 10 of these a day. Now, research that. I'm not telling you you should do that, but they did it and they did not get the flu. Nobody else got the flu, and this is what they were doing, taking about 10 of these a day. If I have a nurse out there, Mary Ellen, somebody tell me, don't do that, but we did it and nobody got the flu. Okay, and then I also have an empty of the GNC Ultra Mega Green. These give me so much energy that I am careful not to take these too late in the day. I take these when I need more energy. They have a caffeine extract in them. I don't know if that's what gives me energy, but these give me a ton of good focused energy. The last couple of months, though, I have not needed so much energy as I have needed to be smoothed out and calmed down a little bit because I've had real high stress. It's gone now and everything's good, but during that time, a friend of mine at the gym told me about the Complete Woman vitamins. I love these. These kind of smooth me out. They calm me down a little bit. They mellow me out a little bit, not too much, just a good smoothing out the edges. So I take the Complete Woman when I feel like really keyed up. And I take the Mega Greens when I want more energy. I love both of these, but I have an empty of the Mega Greens and I love them. And that is all my empties. And I'm gonna come back here in a few weeks and do a grocery haul. I've just been waiting for my house to calm down. And that is all I have for you. Y'all go over and visit Elle. I'm gonna link her down below. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. Leave comments and questions down below and I'll talk to y'all soon. Y'all have a good day. Bye.